Yes, it looks to you, I make it look so easy. With the music, I be making the impression I be leaving. A lot of folks, they stop and stare, thinking I'ma trick it off. I roll another bleezy, puff it, pass it, and shake it off. Move on to the next phase, and it's amazing. The next generation of rappers, Big Snoop Dogg raising. That's 15 years in the game, still got the fortune and fame. Yeah, I'm doing my thing, check this Devin. Somebody said that real G's go to heaven, so I'ma keep spitting the truth on these fools like a reverend. Stay open like 7-Eleven, that's 24/7. When you need some hot shit, stop by and get you a beverage. I'm serving my rhymes like nickels and dimes. Plug it in, I roll another bleezy.
Drinking, yet I'm thinking of another rhyme. Smoking, hoping that some bad news will come some other time. Cause I'm trying to do what I love. I love what I do. This music is something more different than the weed and the brew. That's why we mashing. We ain't asking for nothing. We working for it. Push it, peddle it to the people. They can't ignore it. This is for all the independents. A few major labels. The big studios who still give niggas favors on the mixing and mastering. Puzzling and plastering the tracks together. On tape, CDs, wax, or whatever. This is for all the engineers who smoke weed. Can't forget about the production cost and all the hidden fees for another rhyme written. We spend time spitting in the booth. Sometimes it's like a pigeon coop, but it's all for the cause.
I roll another bleezy.
We work nights, we some vampires. Niggas gather round the beat like a campfire, singing folk songs, but not no kumbaya, my lord. You download it for free, we get charged back for it.
I know you're saying they won't know, they won't miss it. Besides, I ain't a thief, they won't pay me a visit. So if I come to your job, take your corn on the cob and take a couple kernels off it. That would